It's really, really nice to be back for New Zealand education, and that too this time in a college where I've actually shot like a couple of TV commercials. So I have like memories with this college. But it's really nice always to be back with students. I think it kind of takes me back to my college days and the time when I was studying. As she mentioned that I'm an engineer. So education has always been a very important part of my growing up years and of my life, I feel. And it's nice to be here and be sort of a catalyst, you know, to help all of you, the youth of today's country, to sort of shape up their careers and their futures, and be here as the brand ambassador for New Zealand education. So thank you so much for being here with me, despite the rains. I remember in my school or college, you know, when you're asked to choose subjects, I'm like, I want to study computer science, but I also want to know what happens in psychology, you know, I also want to do my dancing. So I feel like you don't have as many options at times to choose variety of subjects which are maybe not linked to each other. So I think, you know, not all of us know exactly what we want to do in our lives or exactly what we want to be, you know, eventually. And we want to explore, we want to see what we like as a subject, we want to know what our interest is in. And I think it's fab that we have like such a huge variety and where you can take your major as engineering and maybe, you know, dancing or any performing arts as your minor, which is amazing. I wish I had that opportunity. In general, I really want to advise all of you to never stop exploring, to never stop figuring out what you really like and what you really want to, you know, eventually do in life. Choose a variety of subjects that interest you in general as a person, and you might find what your actual dream is. So I think that is something that I really admire about New Zealand and their structure of education, because it gives you that room to choose what you really, you know, feel like exploring. I think, you know, it's one life and it's mostly so many years that you want to sort of educate yourself. It's all obviously a constant learning throughout life. But yeah, I think just go out and explore is what I would say.